One of the things we like to use for insulation around the heat riser is called refractory wool or rock wool or a ceramic fiber blanket, and we'll wrap that around the bricks. It's better insulation than any of the other loose fill insulations that we've found, so it only takes an inch of it to insulate the heat riser, as well as 2 inches of perlite or 4 inches of loose vermiculite wood.